tectonic instability overwhelmed them. Much of the infrastructure is buried.
Try scanning for a solution.
Remnant power node detected within.
Come on! Break through the rock and access the power node. Go ahead and shoot the rock or something.
Well, what do you know?
The network you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. Gates are opening.
Open to more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cabin area. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like Pac when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming.
Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that.
That's back where we came from.
Been there, done that.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate. Another node. Try scanning. A lot of this tech is already broken down to its basic components. Very useful.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
Too high to access.
Our new friend knows what to do. And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Kalo reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels.
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle.
Calisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal, too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
Observers making rounds.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Another gate ahead. Steer clear of the bots, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Clear them out!
Now let's find some way to open that gate.
Pathfinder. This console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Good. The gate's starting to open.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too. Come on, boys. We're in.
She must be on a ridge above us.
Shit, shit, shit!
Alisaria, the high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy. Ta!
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to keep pace. We have to make it across to the next ridge.
Chasm's too far to jump.
There may be a way to extend that.
Nice turret. Cover me.
Pathfinder, interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa. Major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
Shit! We'll never catch Kalinda.
Hunker down! More remnant!
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that block of rock is between us and the signal source.
Now we're in business.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. It comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Just what the doctor ordered!
Observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it. Observer to the rescue!
Make sure they don't get inside. A triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her. We've got to follow her inside.
Our outlaws might have something to say about that.
Take them out!
Let's go!
here, Kranit. I'm making sure they can't follow.
Shit, what's she up to?
Kranit.
So long, losers.
No! Melinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
Kranit's down! Another dispenser! Get us some airborne support! Friendly inbound! Up there, above the gate. Another power node.
Scanning the disabled node will direct the Allied Observer to it.
Come on, Ryder. Scan the gate node so the bot will repair it.
To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for Allied Observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Belinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon Allied Observers.
Shit, you defeated all my men.
Really?
Not really. Not even close, but I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
We could really use observer support. How about hacking a console to get us reinforcements?
Signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node! We need another friendly observer to fly over and enable it. There's a console in there. Close. Just need our flying friend to enable that node.
Ah.
is already there. We gotta get across.
Jump up from here.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me? How many guys does she have?
Kalinda's about to get the device.
She's so reckless.
You won't make it, Kalinda.
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it.
Phoebe, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
I don't know. Can you explain what happened down there? I mean, Kalinda has been nothing but trouble, I grant you that. But why did you stop me from saving her?
Choosing between an important piece of alien tech and a pain-in-the-ass outlaw trying to kill us? Easy decision.
Yeah. I can see that. And it's an incredible find. It's just... desperate times bring out one's true colors, Ryder. I could have seen Kalinda's, even if it only confirmed the obvious.
Will you be all right?
I will. Eventually. Don't worry. In the meantime, I have this thing to occupy my thoughts, huh? I was right. It's raw, unused programming tech. With time, I can make it upload specs of our design into Remnant hardware. A true fusion of both technologies. My first real mark in Andromeda, and I have you to thank.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Next time we dock at Nexus, you buy a new one. If you don't have the funds, you work it off over time. Got it?
Hey, I'm the one out of bedroom. What do we do about that?
Tell you one thing. You're banned from all future escape pods.
Except in case of emergency?
Especially in case of emergency.
Oh, you're no fun.